You know, once the tea's gone, you can just pop those bad boys in your mouth. You don't actually need the straw for the boba.
The boba straw is 4 millimeters wider than your standard straw. Why, you ask?
I didn't.
Because it was designed specifically to suck the boba out of it. Use the straw. It's the law.
I stand corrected and bow to your boba brilliance. I've never seen anyone take their snack so seriously.
You sound like my mom.
I'm not sure it's a compliment.
Growing up back east, there was an international market near my mom's work. Sometimes she'd take us there. They had a boba stand. This is before it was so popular.
Ooh, the olden days.
I would beg her for one every time we would go by. They were expensive. We didn't have that much money, but she would do it every time.
Aww. Because she loved you.
Or if you wanted to shut me up. Either way, it was delicious, and I made sure to make it last.
Now you drown yourself in those pearls of sugar anytime you want.
No, once a week, just like with my mom. Even pleasure should be taken seriously.
Not sure that tracks, but... Oh, actually, I left my credit card in the shop. I'll be right back.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't call an Uber. I'm sorry. What's going on?
You need to come with us.
Hey!
Ernie? Ernie!
Hey! FBI didn't grab Ernie.
I mean, kind of your guys' thing, make a big show with all the sunglasses y'all wear.
I assure you it wasn't us.
Who then? CIA?
Well, when the CIA grabs you, no one sees.
That doesn't help.
Ernie being taken isn't your fault.
Yeah, but I should have stopped it.
How?
I don't know. Gotten an actual license plate or followed him or jumped on the damn hood of the car.
There was nothing you could have done.
What are you doing?
Just being supportive.
Well, stop. It's weird.
What, being supportive is weird?
The way you're doing it. All sweet and nice and... Maybe hands to ourselves, okay?
Right.
Tell me you got something.
No pulse on Ernie yet. Sorry, bad turn of phrase. FBI hasn't found him, but based off your hunch, I pulled a list of federal agencies not usually on the island.
That's a lot of names.
Government's got people coming in and out all the time.
Now look at this group right here. All arrived within the last day, direct from DC, same flights.
Got some homeland folk, bunch of NSA analysts.
And then there's Hank Braddock.
Hank Braddock from Justice?
Who's Hank Braddock?
One of the old guard, hard-charging maverick. Thought he was on track for deputy director, but they gave him our debt instead.
You think this is our debt?
We need to find out. That starts by locating Braddock.
I'll make a few calls.
Do it in the car. Lucy, with us.
Hey, what's our debt?
I was gonna ask you.
Ransomware and Digital Extortion Task Force was initiated a little over a year ago to combat the rise in ransomware attacks.
The system breakdown at the dam could be a cyber attack.
That's a safe bet. Credentials out.
You want to see Ernie?
Not yet.
Authorized personnel only.
Special Agent in Charge, Jane Tennant.
NCIS. You weren't invited.
Well, since you probably took one of my people, I'm saying we are.
Step outside, and I'll explain.
Ernie! Thank God, I was so worried!
Lucy, hush, I'm busy. Ow!
I thought you were kidnapped or being tortured.
Lucy, I'm sorry, I'm okay.
We were all worried.
Well, you should be, but not for me. We have 4 hours before a ransomware attack takes out water and power on the entire island.